Overruled. Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun, Harv? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10. The ex-district attorney here said something. What the hell?
See you soon, bats.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted. The bullet entered through the window there. Now, where did it hit? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Day to celebrate if you come and see me. Halloween, Halloween, All Saints Day. Wake up the witches, or someone will pay.
think they heard us.
Good. I can't believe we're still out here at night.
Look, I told you I was sorry. I lost track.
Let's hope it doesn't get us killed.
Just need to be careful. We move when they fight. They'll be too busy killing each other to notice us heading back to the camp.
I don't understand why they even want to fight for this place. Two-Face ends up owning that bit of street. So what? He's still stuck in here. What the hell?
You're the last person I expected to see in here. What did you do?
You don't want to know. Who are you?
Who was I? In here, you're nothing. Out there, I worked at the company handling security for this place.
Yeah, me too.
Don't tell me. You were sent here by Strange.
Yeah, that evil son of a bitch. What the hell did I do wrong?
You obviously know something you shouldn't. Try to figure out what that is and stay out of sight. Too smart. I'll be okay.
Lady, go, Bat Freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman.
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us.
Batman! Can you hear me?
He's got a hostage.
Try and get
I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
die in here.
You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise.
Where is he?
If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
Hey, Carl! Back! Can you hear me? Get out of here! Leave now, or the bitch has a hole where her head used to be!
Yeah, leave us alone!
You're safe. Stay quiet. The room is secure. You're safe now.
Thank God. Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help! Okay, people, listen up. We're in control here, not these animals. I want this place locked down tight. All medical staff check supplies. Find out if anything was taken.
What about Stacy? Isn't anyone going after her?
I don't know if any of you just noticed, but Batman just saved our asses. If anyone can find her, he'll do it. Okay, does everyone understand? Look after the wounded, keep the bad guys out. We're a team. Let's keep it that way.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Where are they? They should have been back here hours ago. I don't know. They know the rules. I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got them. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us. You're telling the wrong person. I know, I told. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days. We're dying here. We're safer here than out there.
Strange drops them. Those bastards get it first. We don't stand a chance.
I'll figure something out. Trust me.
Are you sure about this?
No, but what choice do we have?
There's gotta be something else we can do.
What? You screwed it up with Penguin's guys. I think the two of us have to go back there. And you saw what happened when Batman went in the court.
Maybe Two-Face is still okay, you know? After Batman went in there.
Did you see Batman come out?
Yeah.
Did you see Two-Face?
No. Oh, so it's the Joker then?
Maybe he's not so bad.
Augmented reality training online.
You think?
No, I think he's a total psychopath. He'll probably kill us for kicks.
So why are we still heading this way?
Because we don't have a choice.
We'll kill you, Batman! your eyes open. If he gets in, Joker will put us on ice. You get that right?
Into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.